It's mine now. On my way. The air stale. It's been centuries since an
ancient, indecipherable text covers the plaque.
A dead tongue. Whoever worshipped it must be long gone.
How about this?
No handle? How does it open?
You do not recognize the language on the plaque.
That's curious. What did that do? Someone doesn't like visitors.
You strike me as the reliable sort, but are you sure this is a good idea?
There are lit fuses in our heads. Sooner or later, they're going to blow. Each hour that passes, the thing inside us grows. We need to find a healer. Let's wake up at first light.
Maybe we'll get lucky.
We're overdue some good fortune. Rest well. We'll need our strength.
Almost pleasant traveling with company.
if you ignore all the less pleasant aspects.
More of those wretched things.
Vicious filth. Best keep some distance, or this will be a short fight. Have to keep going.
Time for a cull.
Step quick. Mm. Don't mind if I do. Thank you. I'll just help myself. For a skeleton key.
A long way to go still.
Hello.
No time for dally.
Watch your back. Watch your back. Maybe even more that survived the crash.
Interesting.
Is that real? It doesn't.
You approach the sigil on the stone. Magic glitters and swirls from it erratically, as if malfunctioning. It looks slightly dangerous.
A hand? Anyone? Just your average traveler stuck between realms. Pull me out, and we'll get properly introduced. Hello. I'm Gale of Waterdeep. Apologies. I'm usually better at this. A bit shocked, but friend, it's a relief and a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Say, but I know you, don't I? In a manner of speaking, you were on the Norse Lloyd as well. I can only assume you too were on the receiving end of a rather unwelcome insertion in the ocular region. The insertee we speak of, this parasite, are you aware that after a period of excruciating gestation, it will turn us into mind flayers? It's a process known as seramorphosis, and let me assure you, it is to be avoided. You don't happen to be a cleric by any chance, do you? A doctor? Surgeon? Uncannily adroit with a knitting needle?
You seem to know enough about our condition to realize it's beyond most clerics' skills.
Most, no doubt, but I find myself hoping to be in the presence of the few. You don't happen to be one of them. And it looks like we're both starved for answers. We're most certainly going to need a healer, and soon, too. How about we lend each other a helping hand once more and look for a healer together? Most excellent. A parasite shared is a parasite halved, or something to that effect. Oh, but before you think you're about to embark on a journey with most ill-mannered a man, thank you for pulling me out of that stone. It was an act of foresighted kindness, I assure you. for I have a feeling ample opportunities will present themselves for me to return the favor.
Salutations.
Someone there. Quick step.
Shadows for eyes, you said.
Merely that if the eyes are the mirror, yours have dark curtains across the mirror. No offense taken, I hope.
Not necessary.
You think it's dangerous?
Of course it's dangerous.
One of the carvers my magic.
Time to
go. Let's leave it.
It's gonna burn.
And let the Zoru was right. Yellow as a toad, twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous. Leave it for the goblins to kill.
And if it escapes, how will you... Oh, a guest.
Your skull pounds in response to the prisoner's white-hot stare. Her lips don't move, yet you hear her voice.
Get rid of them. Your words flow to her, though you never speak them aloud.
I know what grows inside you, and I know of a cure.
Remember how keen she was to leave me to die in the Nautiloid? We can't trust her.
Dimessa, watch out!
Macabre.
Talk to me.
Do it.
No!
They won't know what bit them.
Press on.
mind if I do?
Hasn't yet scrambled all your senses. Auspicious. But the longer we wait, the more it consumes. My people possess the cure for this infection. I must find a creche. You will join me.
Careful. She obviously sees your kindness as weakness. Don't let her take advantage.
As well suggest a wyvern bow to worms. The cure I offer will suffice as thanks. It is many things. A hatchery, a training grounds, a shelter.
Githyanki protocol is clear. When infected with a Gale tadpole, we must report to Augustil for purification.
You have made an ally from Kresh Kalir. Few know such fortune. Call me Lazel.
I'll trust your judgment, but I won't trust her. Not until I've gotten the measure of her.
You've a sharp tongue, elf. Would that your mind proved its equal.
Half elf. I suppose the finer details are lost on a creature like you.
Come. The Horned Ones mentioned a camp. One there, this Zoru, has seen Githyanki. A creche must be near. We will ask this Zoru where he has seen my kin.
Into my pocket.